My body is a cage that keeps me from dancing with the one I love, but my mind holds the key. My body is a cage that keeps me from dancing with the one I love, but my mind holds the key. I'm standing on the stage.
Every year, over 1.2 million children are trafficked worldwide, and that's in addition to the millions that are already held captive. When we go into the red light district in brothels and we see these situations, we're looking at thousands upon thousands of young girls that are forced into the sex slave industry. It's door after door after door, with multiple girls standing in every door waiting for their next client, waiting for their next chance to contract HIV/AIDS or another disease.
It's generally poverty driven. And what happens is traffickers will go into these villages, they'll find the girls they want, they go up to the parents, they talk to the parents and say, we'll give your daughter a job, she'll send money back home, we'll give her a good education, she'll have a chance to get out of this life that she's living, and the money she sends back will help the family. It's purely money driven. What we're finding in America, as well as other countries, is that these drug rings, for instance, these gang rings, are now going into trafficking because it's a very lucrative business venture for them. But let's take the average girl in America. Let's say she's working five nights a week, sees five customers. In 5 years, she'll have been raped over 6,000 times. That girl is producing 6,000 revenue hits, if you will, per girl. The money is just there.
My body is
to experience total healing and transformation. Unless the power of God is brought into that process, these girls will never be normal. We've seen the power of God transform girls that were, some were just so beaten down, and they become like flowers, just open up, and they're giving and they're loving. And so we believe this is a mission that the church needs to do.